And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Huh. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm playing a game called Cuphead. A game that came out a while ago, I got this from a friend, and we're gonna be into this right now. Once upon a time, a magical place called Inkwell and Idle. There were two brothers named Ed and Mugman. They lived without a care, under the blue eye of wise Elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the ride of the tracks at the Devil. Died, Cuphead and Man, who found themselves on a winning streak at Babstall. Hot dog! Exclaimed the mice, the casino's lead manager.
Got those candles?
Nice race, laughed a newcomer. The brother asked if the casino's owner, the devil himself.
Now how about we raise the stakes?
He suggested with a toothy grin.
Win one roll and pollute my casino is yours.
The devil boomed.
But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Deal?
Cut blinded by easy rich, nodded and grabbed the ice, though. A Mugman, for he understood better, but his two
snake eyes,
laughed the devil, while slamming the floor.
You lose.
The brother trampled in fear as he loomed over them.
Now help these souls.
The brothers pleaded for their very best.
That's right, they won't pay you.
Mugman stamped.
Yes, mister, yes, please, mister.
Cuphead added.
Perhaps it is.
The snake report parchment.
I've here a list of rough debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I can pardon the monks. Get going!
The devil, taking the boys at the most rudely.
You have to overnight tomorrow to free one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours.
Cut him up terribly and ran away as they could.
Unmug.
Panic. Cuphead.
You have to find out. Find it.
No, no. I came with a voice, guys. Sorry.
Oh my guys, you have no idea how long I've wanted to play this ever since it came. Now that I have it, you're all gonna be going on an amazing adventure. And I heard this game really, really hard. So, I know I'm gonna suck at this. But I heard I've seen it's a side-scroller. Good, but not unlike someone.
What fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I don't know. I know you don't want to be pawns of the double. But if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your face. You must play along for now, collect those contracts. And you better be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out.
Woohoo!
It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the magical expo there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap.
How do I do it? Good tutorial. Well guys, that took me forever to figure that out. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to edit that whole part out. Probably. Well, let's just get into the game. For real. Okay, so here I am at Overworld. Let's get to our first event movie.
Looks like I'm doing for it now, huh?
Well, I used to be the way of getting into the funny jumping. But now I prefer jumping around and doing shows. Let me get
hand.
You receive 3 goals.
What can I buy?
What are one of them, a member?
No!
Well,
I want. I want an extra hemp point. There we go.
Goodbye.
That guy was...
Gotta equip those new purchases. If you want to use them, look at your equipped car, will ya, bums?
Ah, it is.
Okay, get into the issue. So, let's get ready here. Gas beating.
Oh, shooting things with my finger. This is awesome. Best game, 10 out of 10 already. Already got my approval. But what does my approval mean to anyone? Oh, jeez. Jeez, Bonds.
Oh, God.
Where to run? Nowhere to go. This force is your foe. Let's retry that. Let's go.
Bang.
Go. Biggity, wibbity, wibbity, wob. Wibbity, wobbity, wibbity. Oh, close. Why take that hit? I gotta go. Die. Motherfucker. Let's try that one again. Hey, guys. See if I can keep this short and simple. Oh yeah, go get him.
Yeah, get my ass. Wanna be a member?
Whoa. Skills. Oh shit. No. Whoa, that was close.
Fucking hell.
You're up. Okay, let's try this again. One more time. Wibbity wibbity wobbity. Oh shoot. Okay, headshot. Boom. Oh, I thought I could jump over him. I messed up. I have 2 hits left. Oh jeez, I'm running with them. This isn't good. Oh. Another one. Let's go again.
Now go.
Go. Bang. Get you on my finger. 60 style.
I'll be good.
I was gonna say my baby. Jeez. Whoa, they could jump. Over that? Oh, let's try.
You're up!
I know I'm up. Shut up. I know doing this ain't gonna do smack. Whoa. Jeez. Hands off the merchandise, will ya? Ah, he hit me. Get back here. I'm gonna die in the same spot again. Wait. Why did I move? I'm just in full. Let's try it again. Come on. Ho! Skills! Pop your head up. Yeah, that's what I thought. Come on. Whoa. I didn't get hit once yet. Okay, that's a lie. Wibbity wibbity wobbity. Holy shit. Go. Yeah, kick his ass. There we go. Alright, game left. One hit left, then I'm dead. Game over! Okay, I'll get through this, hold on. Even if I have to edit it out, I don't care. I'm gonna get through this. I'll run through everything. Screw it. Let's try it. Let's try to speed run. Literally speed run. Oops, I died.
Now go.
Now go. That's a new one. Sorry. Okay, hold on. Jeez. Ah! Oh, come on! Why? I thought I killed that little shit. Whoa. Kill him! No! She died. My eyes. Oh my. God, there's so many is. Well, guys, I've been playing too long. I'm gonna have to save their episode. The level, I'm pretty sure this is one of the levels, the first one. Me, it's a little does control a little. Subscribe for more. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Saw her walking down the street. She looked so fine. I just had to speak. I asked her name, but she turned away as she walked. All that I could say was, yeah, yeah.